Oh, it seems as if the timer on Desmond doesn't have the duration that you'll need. You should be able to utilize that battery. If only there was something to press that for you. Eyes. Trust me. Some event must have occurred to cause me to be transported to this pocket dimension. If only I could remember what. Huh. My headache is getting a little better, although I still have a rather large lump on my skull. Oh, in case you don't see it, there's an electrical converter on the ceiling that needs to be pressed. I can't believe my memory hasn't returned yet. Thank you. I get the strangest feelings that they might be sentient. I engineered a completely seedless strawberry once. I hated getting the seeds stuck between my teeth. I could really go for a strawberry right now. Not that I would eat one that I'd find in here. It would most likely be covered in something fuzzy, like you'd find in a pocket. I have fond memories of this room when I was about your age. It used to be the parlor. Oh well. Much like yourself. You know, I put those belts there for a reason. Just think about it. Not happy. You should perhaps place something in there. Good going on reverse engineering that. Science juice is quite an amazing substance, you know. In addition to being a fuel source, it's also a superconductor and amplifier of energy frequencies. Just a small amount infused with dimensional extract can build enough energy to power the IDS device receptacles. Oh, yes. This area unfortunately flooded a few weeks ago. You'll need to go all the way around. Okay, cross there. Got to get down to get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes. Got to get down to get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes. Got to get down to get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes. Got to get down to get up. Well, wait, that's not how that goes. Good. thinking. Well played.